Children, today we will start our new topic, that is number revision. So open textbook page number 2. Okay, we will solve this exercise. Okay, so these concepts are already taught, just we will revise this. Okay, so first question is that count the counting. You have to complete this counting. Okay, so see, first number is 51, here 54 and 58. Okay, so numbers are becoming big. Okay, so this is the forward counting. Okay, so after 51, which number come? That is 52. So write here 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58 and 59. Like this, you have to complete this forward counting. Okay, next example, 89. Okay, here 93 and here 96. So this is also forward counting because numbers are becoming big. Okay, so see here 89, after 89 90 comes, so write 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96 and 97. Okay, then next you can see here 62, 59 and 57. So see, you can observe here, so numbers are becoming less. Numbers are becoming less. So this counting is backward counting. Okay. So every time you have to write the before number of given number. Okay. So see, 65. So before 65, which number come in our number series? That is 64, 63, 62, 61, 60, 59, 58 and 57 is already given. Okay, understood? This is the backward counting. Okay, then here also 42, 39, 35. Here also you can observe the numbers are becoming less every time. Okay, so this is also backward counting. Okay, so every time you have to write the before number of the given number. Okay, so see here 42, 41, 40, 39, 38, 37, 36, 35 and 34. Okay, so first two questions are forward counting and next two questions are backward counting. Okay, then next, what comes after? So in our previous standard we have learned after number, before number and between number. Okay, so after number means which number comes just after the given number, that number we have to write here. Okay, so see here 59. So after 59, which number comes just after, that is 59, 60. So write here 60. So 60 is the after number of 59. Okay, then 71. So 71, when we add 1 into 71, we will get 72. So 72 is the after number of is 71. Okay, so write here 72. Okay, then 94. 94, after 94, 95. So write here 95. Then 82, 83. This is the after number means the number that one more than the given number. Okay. Then 90 plus 1, 91. Then here 38 plus 1, 39. Okay. So this is the after number. So after number means one more than the given number is called as the after number. Okay. Then what comes before means here we have to write the before number. So before number means one less than the given number. Okay, so see here first 56. So one less than 56, which number? 55. Okay, so write here 55, 56. Okay, 34. One less than 34, 33. So write here 33. Okay, then 61, 60. Then 72. Okay, one less than 72, that is 71. So 71 is the before number of 72. Then 99. 1 less than 99, that is 98. Or before number of 99 is 98. Okay. Then 43. Before number of 43, 42. Okay. So these examples, example number 3, these examples are before number. Okay. Every time you have tried the previous number of that given numbers or 1 less than the given number. Okay. Then what comes in between? Okay. So here you have to write the between number of these two given numbers. Okay. So two numbers are given and middle number you have to write. Okay. So see here, you only recite the number series, you will understand. So see, 56, 57, 58. So 57 is the between number of 56 and 58. Okay. Then 73, 74, 75. So you write 74 is the between number of 73 and 75. Okay. It is very simple. Then 82, 83, 84. So you write 83. Okay. Then 91, 92, 93. So you will write 92. Okay. Then 62. After 62, 63, 64. So you will write 63. Okay. It is very simple and already we have learned in our previous standard. Okay. Here 41, 42, 43. Okay. So these are the between numbers. Okay. Between numbers means the number that comes in between two numbers. Okay. If you know the number series from 1 to 100, you can solve this easily. Then put the greater than, smaller than and is equal to sign. Okay, so this concept also we have learned in our previous standards. So you know that this is the greater than, smaller than and is equal to signs. Okay, so you know that which number is big or greater, the open side of this sign should be at that side. Okay. So see, now we will see one example here. First one, A1 example, so you will understand. Okay. So see, 59 and 32. Okay. So these two numbers we have to compare. Okay. So now these two numbers are two digit number. Okay. So we will compare the 10 place digit. Okay. Which number has bigger 10 place digit, that number is big. Okay. So see here, this is 10 place digit and this is also 10 place digit. Okay. So now 5 and 3. Which number or which digit is big? That is 5. So 59 is greater than 32. And we know that open side of this sign should be at the greater side. Okay. Or greater number. So this sign will come here. Okay. See here. Which is big number? Open side should be at that side. Okay. Then 68 and 29. This number also two digit number, so we will place digit. Okay. So see here, this is 10 place digit. This is also 10 place digit. Okay. So 6 is greater than 2. So 68, this number is greater than 29. Okay. So this sign will come here. The open side of this sign should be at the greater number. Okay. Then 95 and 74. Okay. So we will compare the 10 place digit. Okay. So 9 is 10 place digit and 7 is 10 place digit. Okay. 9 tens and 7 tens. Which number is big? 9 tens. Okay. So this, like this sign will come here. Okay. Here 75 and 82. So compare the 10 place digit. So this is 7 is 10 place digit and so 10 place digit. Okay, we have learned 1, 10, 100. Okay, so see here, 7 tens and 8 tens. Which number is big? 8 ten. Okay, so open side of this sign should be at 82 because 82 is big number. Then 11 and 11. So both sides same number is here. Okay, so which sign will come here? These two numbers are same. So is equal to sign will come here because this both numbers are same. Okay, then here 63 and another side also 63. So these two numbers are same. Okay, so 63 is equal to 63. Okay, then 10 here also 10. Okay, so which sign will come here? Two numbers are same, means is equal to sign will come here. Then here 54 and 20. 54 and 20. So compare the 10 plus digit. 5 is 10. 10 plus digit and 2 is also 10 plus digit. Okay, so 5 tens and 2 tens. Which number is big? 5 tens. So this sign will come here. And then last one, 28 and 98. Okay, compare the 10 plus digit. So 2 is at 10 plus and here 9 is at 10 plus. Okay, so 2 tens and 9 tens. Which number is big? 9 tens. So this sign will come here. Okay, so dear student, today we have solved example 1 to 5. In this example, first example based on the number series. Okay, forward counting, backward counting. Okay, next second example we have seen octal number. Octal number means one more than the given number. Then we have seen the before number. Okay, so before number means one less than the given number. And then between number. Between number means the number that comes in between two numbers. And then we have seen greater than, smaller than, and is equal to. Okay, so I hope you understood this concept. Thank you.